Now in front of you I have the Techno Turnbuckle wrenches. These come in two options, each catering two sizes. These things are pretty cool. Strong enough to last you forever, small enough and light enough to take with you on the trails or to the track. You want to know if this is something for you? Let's find out in this video. Let's cue the intro. Let's go. Hey guys, Frank here from SaskRC and welcome to another episode of RC Tools. If this is your first time on the channel, this might be the time to hit the subscribe button and then click on the bell if you do not like to miss out on future RC Tool videos. And give us a like if you will, it will really help our channel. Now here's the thing, I like to get some tools that will have a good quality, but also are small enough to take with you on the trail. You will probably recognize this when you're at home and working on your RC cars. The size and weight of your tools doesn't really matter. But on the road, in the field or on a trail, compact, light and complete is much better and so nice. The less you have to carry in your backpack or in your pockets of your clothing, the better. But at the same time, you also want to be able to do minor repairs outside of your workshop. Especially with off-road and scaling or coiling RCs, you usually have to do repairs somewhere in the field. So I looked into options and came across quite some aluminum options, which is good considering weight. But the problem with aluminum is that it is a softer metal and can give problems in terms of durability. They wear out easily and are bulky to compensate for their weakness, making it hard to fit into tight places. There are more durable steel wrenches out there too, but they are expensive and sometimes uncomfortable to use. Now Techno RC offers a small hardened steel turnbuckle wrench that is durable, fits into the tightest places and is comfortable to use. Another nice feature is that there are two sizes wrenches in one. If you're not familiar with Techno RC, they offer high quality off-road RC cars, but also have a selection of high quality RC tools. They do not compromise on quality or craftsmanship. They are a brand for racers and want to give you the best tool known to man. They offer a whole range of tools for you. I will put the link to their website in the description. So these Techno wrenches are small, very strong, high quality and very light. So let's have a closer look. First of all, let's compare the 7mm wrench, which is this one, to something you get with most of the RC cars. And compare it with another 7mm wrench, which is something that you probably will have in your house. Now, as you can see, this is pretty long. It's not always handy to use that with your RC cars. So you want something that is small to take with you, but still strong and also have the option of a double side. I have been testing these during some builds and I like them very much. So Techno offers a total of two wrenches and as said, each offer two sizes in one wrench. Now we have part number TKR1100, that's this one, and this part number is a and 5mm turnbuckle wrench. The other one, that's the Techno TKR 1119, and that's a 5.5mm and 7mm wrench. And that's suitable for M3 and M4 nuts. They have laser etched size indications. And they are very comfortable and easy to use. For size comparison, I show them for you in my hand. So let's see the weight. So we start with the TKR 1103, which is the 4 and 5 millimeter wrench. Zero on the scale, it's in grams. Let's see what we got. 8 grams. And then the other one with the 5.5 and 7mm, which is the TKR 1119. That's a little bit more heavy. It's twice as heavy, 16 grams. 15, let's go. So this is what you take with you in your pocket. That's 24 grams total, which is not a lot. Let's compare that to something like this. That's already 12 grams. And let's compare it to something you have at home. So basically, two of these weighs the same as one of these. And to show they are made from steel, let's try that with a magnet. I have these dishes that have a magnet. Well, yes. They are made from steel. Fitment is very good. And the dual wrench design is cleverly done with each end bent 90 degrees angle of the other side, which is a handy and clever feature, as if then replaces the handle of a normal wrench. Now this is something I carry around my waist and that I usually use for all my tools when I'm on the trails. And as you can see, it's an easy fit. Just put them in there and you have them ready to go. Price wise, you can get them for around $15 each, which is, if you look at other brands like MIP, Huddy or Aeromax, a reasonable price. I personally found them even cheaper on Amazon. So a quick recap. If you are looking for a turnbuckle wrench that is very strong, will last you for years and years, yet still small and light enough to take with you, something that you can use either as a razor or as an enthusiast, you should really consider these Techno turnbuckle wrenches. They have so much going for them, and for me using them in my builds and on the trails, they have been great. Is there anything I do not like? Well, the black looks very nice, but also means that when you're crawling or off-roading, they're gonna be a bit hard to see when you do your repair on the ground. Off-road often means dirt, and that usually has a dark color. A bright color would make it easier to spot them. It's not a real downside, just something that I noticed that can be done as an improvement by Techno. For the rest, I highly recommend them. If you'd like to buy them yourself, links are in the description box. There are affiliate links, and I get a small percentage of the selling price, and by buying through the provided links, you support our channel. Let me know in the comments what you use when you are going on a trail or off-roading. What do you take with you for RC2s, if any at all? Furthermore, if you have any comments or questions about these items, feel free to post it on down below in the comment section. And as always, thumbs up and subscribe. That's it for now, guys. See you on the next episode of RC2s. Thanks for watching. You can find additional information in the video description, and if you have any comments or questions, leave them behind under this video. Click the like button if you enjoyed this video and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to hit the bell button to receive a notice from my new videos. And on the right you can click and watch one of my other videos. And on that, I see you on the next one.